Governor Abercrombie says he will sign the bill tomorrow, making Hawaii the 15th state in the country to legalize same-sex marriage. But a challenge lies ahead at circuit court. Manolo Morales joins us with that part of the story. Manolo?
Joe, a lawsuit filed by State Representative Bob McDermott is asking a judge to stop the state from issuing wedding licenses.
As far as the governor is concerned, it's all systems go for the same-sex marriage law.
I believe it's time to bring the issue to a conclusion, and I'll be signing the bill tomorrow.
The governor plans to have a big crowd there to witness what he calls an historic occasion. He says the bill he's about to sign strikes a balance that gives same-sex couples equal rights and provides adequate protection for religious organizations.
That was what the goal of the bill was. That was the goal of the special session. That's been the goal of the legislature, and I think it's been successfully concluded.
But opponents are counting on Circuit Court Judge Carl Sakamoto to stop the law from taking effect. On Thursday, he's expected to rule on a court order that could stop the state from issuing wedding licenses for same-sex couples on the basis that the people already voted against same-sex marriage in a constitutional amendment in 1998.
The vote the people made back in 1998 when they basically ratified the amended constitution by virtually 70% in favor.
If the judge grants the court order, then another trial will be scheduled that could essentially strike down the same-sex marriage law. But the state attorney general says the 1998 constitutional amendment gave the legislature authority to change the law, and so the same-sex marriage will be upheld.
It reserves the power to the legislature. I've said that the legislature has the power to do this. They can pass this, but I just don't think that the lawsuit has any merit.
Now, we will break into regular programming during the governor's bill signing ceremony and show it to you live tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock. We will also stream it on our website, khon2.com. Manolo Morales, KHON2 News.
Manolo, I was, before we get to this story, can you pause this just for a moment in our control room? Manolo, I was reviewing this 1998 ballot question on same-sex marriage, and as I read it, what it said was, should the voters give the legislature the power to restrict marriage to opposite-sex couples only? That was the question. I saw nothing in there about reserving for the legislature the right to say what marriage was other than opposite-sex couples. So this will this be the crux of the issue on Thursday morning?
That is essentially it. That is the gist of the lawsuit, that particular part of the ballot that said that. And only is also a crucial word there. And so that's what they will bring into court, and that's what the judge will have to rule on Thursday.
All right. Thank you, Manolo.